Yeah, what's up, you guys? Guys, Sam, we're coming back and we're doing some more Kings of Clash. This is where you guys can see how the top dogs do it. And let's go ahead and check it out and see how they raid. Uh-oh. Coming in. Knock, knock. I'm there. Oh, if only wall breakers did splash damage. That'd be awesome. Maybe that should be a buff for the wall breakers. They do splash damage and kill the clan castle troops. Oh, and they're all piled up. No! Well, they still managed to make a hole in it. Uh-oh, the Battle of the Kings. Someone's going down. Aha. Oh, man. He took out their clan castle. The Royal Misfits. Usually the queen's the one to do it. She's the one to get to that two-star. As long as she's not distracted, the golem's going in to protect, and she's locked onto the town hall. She's going to go ahead and hit that ability and try and protect the king. All right, now all he needs is that 50%. He's got his wizards back there cleaning it up. Good stuff. Dang, only 12,000. What the heck? That's no money. But a nice attack, though. All right. So let's go with the Teach MX. Let's see how he does it. Okay. That's better money. 400,000. And it looks like he's using the Balloonions. It looks like a cloudy forecast today. Cover your heads, cover your heads. They're coming from above. Wow. It's already over. They already took out half the base. And the queen's gonna try and stop as many as she can, but they're just everywhere. Whoa. Well, they got half the clan castle. And the dragon is cleaning it up. If he can get one more shot, no, he couldn't. So it looks like there's a dang, I can't believe that's not 50% left. It should have been 50%. But he's gonna have a little bit of trouble because he only has 29 minions. Let's see what he does. He's gonna lure him over here. Hopefully he can take him out. Now he still has a lightning spell and a rage spell. Oh. Alright. And he's gonna try and clean up some of these little structures out here. I don't think his minions can get in because the archer towers are locked onto him. So he's gonna have to find another way to get that 50%. Whoa! He's gonna spam them all. Alright, so that should get him up to at least 45. Hopefully. Yeah, it's about 46. Alright, nicely done. 5% left. I'm sure he can do it with his heroes. Let's see what he does. Oh. Archer Queen's coming in. And she has her sights set on that town hall. She's going right for it. Now, if you go for those blue walls, you'd be there for a while. But he's making use of his attacks. Getting in. And looks like he's made it. A raid spell just in case. The heroes are alerted. Oh no. He hits the ability. And that's the end of that. A nice two star. Very nice. I love it. This looks like a Wego wipe. Two witch, two peckers. Hog riders are bringing them out. Now, it doesn't look like this guy was ready for an attack, because when they have golems in there like that, I'm not sure about it. He probably wasn't ready for defense. So, this might cost you a little bit. Whoa! That golem's gonna have some trouble with those minions. Oh, man. A witch died? What the heck? Oh no, and it's getting closer to the witches, no! Okay, it didn't die. Whoa, Very close. Witches survived, though, somehow. Alright, so he's going to take out the bottom of this base over here. Wall breakers are making a path. They're going in. Now, it's usually typical. A lot of players use a lot of wall breakers, if you guys didn't know about that. And he's even using some jump spells, too. Let's see how that works for him. Alright, so they're in the core of the base now. They just need to get to that town hall. Oh, the king took it out with one shot. He blew it up. Alright. And some money to go with it. Yeah, I can see how they're a little stuck when they get to that core. They're going to have to fight their way out now. And the Pekka wants the last of that money. Oh, pretty close. But the golem does it. Alright. Got that in the bag. Not bad. Not too shabby. Alright, so let's go ahead and do a defense now. Let's see how this does. This is Lord Nelson from Singapore attacking King's Rock member. Let's see how he does it. Now, this looks like a hybrid version of Barch or something. He's got Giants, Wall Breakers, and Barch. Let's see how exactly this turns out for him. Okay, so he was just trying to get the Clan Castle troops out, it looks like. Maybe he's going to lure them. Alright. So he's got the Witch, and that's all of them, I believe. Let's see how he does this. He's probably going to lure him to a corner and use that wizard, that one wizard he has. I'm interested to see this. Alright, so he's got them all cornered up. He's going to keep using the barbs to get them all compact into one spot. And they're still kind of spread out. Oh, but they surround the witch. They surround the witch now. And there goes the wizard right there for the splash damage. Very nicely done. He didn't use too many troops doing it, but you can still use a clan council for that. Alright, so they're going in. He's using lots of giants. This looks like it could be a only a 50%, not really a 2-star. I don't see how you can get a 2-star with just Barch on here. Especially against a mass base. A max base like this might be pretty tough. Whoa! Alright, so they're actually taking out the enemy king. And he should go down. The queen is actually in position for that town hall. But let's see if she goes for it. He's going to hit the ability, and she's going for it, but she doesn't have enough life to actually get it. Almost. The king just wants the money. All right. That'd have been crazy. He got a 2-star with this. Barch. And you guys know, whenever people in the top leaderboards get hit for even just 1-star, it's like a really big hit. You know, unless they're higher than you by 100 cups, you get hit for a lot. So this would probably be about, 15 cups. That's pretty heavy. But very nicely done for the defense. Alright, you guys, so this has been Kings of Clash leaderboards, showing you the replays up here. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think in the comment box, and I will see you guys next time. Godson out.